strangest equation in history. E equals MC squared.
Time and space are really part of one underlying thing called space-time. How you divide up space-time into time and space depends on how you're moving. So there's various corollaries of that. Once Einstein realized time and space were the same thing, he realized that energy and mass are the same thing.
E equals MC squared. It implies that the more energy you inject into your body, the more mass it needs. And the more massive it is, the harder it is to accelerate. Which to get to the speed of light is impossible because in the process, the rocket is becoming massive.
The energy it takes to accelerate increases and increases as you come closer to the speed of light. If in principle you wanted to go to the speed of light, you need an infinite amount of energy to accelerate that. If you get more and more energy, you're not going to get that much more speed.
Relativity makes light both our frame and color. This tremendous speed lets us communicate between any two points on Earth almost instantaneously. On the other hand, because we can never move faster than light, we are stranded in a solar system with stars impossibly far away. This man believes he can help us escape our cosmic prison. In this, he found that it would bend Einstein's rules and allow us to reach the stars. Miguel Alcubierre, a physicist and associate, has been paid to work. Thank you.